Hi, I'm Danny Reeves with First to the Future TV, and we are here in Palm Coast, Florida at the First to the Future home. And how beautiful is this faucet and sink by Kraus? Now, I actually had the chance to speak with one of the representatives of Kraus at the Kitchen and Bath Show in Las Vegas. Take a look.
Well, first off, I want to congratulate Kraus for being nominated in Best in Show at the Kitchen and Bath.
It's exciting.
And right here is the crown jewel, isn't it?
Yeah, two.
Two of them. What's the other besides the faucet?
This guy and this guy. Both of them were nominated.
The sink. Yeah, both nominated. Look at that. How amazing.
So, Danny, over here, I would like to introduce Kraus's new line of workstations, the core workstation. We have numerous models of these workstations. I'm going to show you a few.
Okay.
Starting with the smallest version, which is our 23-inch version. Okay. 16-gauge stainless steel, sound dampening pads all the way around. So it's going to give you a quiet sink. Okay. Also, we're going to give you a rear sort of corner offset drain. Okay. This drain is in a corner so it can accommodate any garbage disposal and still leave you a functional space. This is our 33-inch double bowl. Okay. The cool feature about this sink is the low divide. Okay. I love the step, okay? I love that you can make one solid surface, but again, if I'm trying to do two things in the sink, if I'm trying to wash meat and I want to wash dairy, I can transition without a problem through the sink, okay? Traditionally, the higher dividers, basically you had to lift up and out and back in, okay? We've eliminated that. So basically you can go from one side of the sink to the other seamlessly.
And you're watching First of the Future TV right here at the 2019 Kitchen and Bath Show.